Hi again, and welcome back to the My Cute Jeans YouTube channel for this week's episode of the Friday feature. This is episode 4, How to Accordion Fold Wipe. This is an instructional showcase, also featuring my custom wipes cases, which I'm getting ready to debut in my Etsy shop. And you're going to get a sneak peek of them at the end of this video.
So first, you're going to lay one wipe flat on the floor. I like to do this on the floor so I can sit or kneel comfortably. This is how I'm comfortable, but of course you can do this on top of a clean table or your changing table on top of your changing pad. And so this is just a changing pad cover. So you're going to lay down one wipe and then a second wipe on top of it, overlapping just halfway. And then you're going to fold the first wipe over it, like so. Take a third wipe, overlap it just by half. Fold the second wipe on top of it. And so on. Just keep doing this until you have accordion folded all of your wipes and you have a nice stack. Now, some of my wipes are really mismatched because I was experimenting with different colors, different designs. This is a brand new softy that I just designed. It's pretty gender neutral. Skull and crossbones if you're into that. So there you have it. That's plenty of wipes to get through a few days worth of diaper changes. Should be anyway. Now what I do is I'm going to open my wipes while we're here. So with heavy duties, because they don't really pop out that easily because they're a little thicker, I just lie them in the bottom of the, or lay them in the bottom of the wipes warmer. And when I need them, I can just open it up and reach down underneath to grab it. So I'm going to take my stack of accordion folded wipes, pop it in there. Then I'm going to take a mixture of 1 cup water with just a pinch. Maybe 1 teaspoon of vinegar and 2 little drops of tea tree oil. I'm going to pour it in between, or squirt it, in between all my folds of wipes. And this is distilled water, by the way. You can use regular water, but the reason why I make this mixture is because in the beginning I had some mold issues and I had to throw away a whole stack of my wipes, which, you know, it wasn't a tragedy because I make my own wipes. It's not like I was throwing too much money away, but still it's annoying, you know. So there you have it. These are going to be probably just about as moist as your regular wipes that you would buy, like disposable wipes. So anyway, let's see this accordion fold in action. I'm gonna plug in my wipes warmer. Now, because this is heavy, you don't have to hold it down the way you hold down a travel wipes case. They're just gonna pop out really easily. I also want to introduce you guys to my custom wipes cases. Here's a regular, plain, old Huggies travel wipes case. Here is my favorite custom wipes case that I've made. I just love the teal color and I love this kind of ribbon lace. It's really cool. And I even made a matching tissue box for our bathroom. I love it so much. I've seen a lot of custom wipes cases around Etsy and Hyena Cart, but most of them are like this, where the pop-top part is covered, and that really bothered me, so I experimented a little bit, and I came up with a way to cover the case and still have this pop-top feature available, because I really love doing that. It's really fun, and it makes using cloth wipes really easy.
Around the edges, I put ribbon or lace, and usually I'll decorate the top with a button or a flower or some kind of embellishment. I really like having a button right where you open the top. I think that's pretty neat. So there you have it. That's how to accordion fold wipes and a My Cute Jeans custom wipes case showcase. Thanks again for stopping by the My Cute Jeans YouTube channel. If you haven't yet and you'd like email updates, please use the yellow subscribe button above this video. Please comment below on which is your favorite wipes case. I may be doing a giveaway for the wipes case that gets the most votes. So tell your friends, watch the video, and vote on your favorite wipes case. Thanks a lot, and I'll see you next time. There is no pollution, you with no words to hold, hopes, questions, or solutions. Bedrock of a river that flows, no past, present, or future.